a day of final submissions. The climax of the court campaigns. And the leaders arrived into the Nyayo National Stadium to an electrified crowd at around 4:30 p.m. In front, Ford Kenya leader Moses Wetangula, followed by CORD running mate Kalonzo Musyoka, with the presidential flag bearer completing the convoy of the CORD principals. The presidential candidate released a dove as a sign of peace as branded helicopters overflew the stadium. Wetangula said CORD had marketed its policies across the country, adding that the coalition was the better option for Kenya. Then his plea for turnout as he urged voters to vote for what he described as the winning team.
We urge you that by 6 a.m. on Monday, all Kenyans of goodwill must be available to cast their votes for the winning team. And the winning team is one led by Raila Amolo Odinga.
The second keynote address was from Odinga's running mate, Musyoka.
Hakuna tena. Haiwezekani. Haiwezekani tena. Haiwezekani tena. Wakenya waendelee kuwa masafara na wao wanakuwa walala hai. Kwa hivyo masafara wote tumeamka na kusema wakati wa mabadiliko ni sasa.
The vice president said he had forfeited his presidential ambitions in favor of Odinga in the public interest and for the sake of Kenya's unity.
That the whole world is waiting patiently and eagerly to see the rebirth of the Kenyan nation. And I know the whole world will celebrate with the Kenyan people on hearing a solid first round win for CORD, for CORD, Coalition for Reform and Democracy.
He said he was confident of a round one victory and urged CORD supporters to be vigilant and watch out for any irregularities. He said this was a rare opportunity for Kenyans to deal a blow to what he called a small clique that is always out to dictate terms when it comes to Kenya's leadership.
Ati mkuu wa utumishi wa umma, yeye amechukua jukumu la kuwakaribisha viongozi kutoka duniani kuja kwa kuapishwa, pengine ndoto zake zinaelekea upande mbovu. Nataka nimwambie Raila mwenyewe ndiye atiandika andike aseme kujeni.
On his part, the CORD presidential candidate said the current generation had an opportunity to change the country by electing him president.
We are resting our case today. Leo nasema we are tunamaliza leo hapa. Jumatatu imebaki masaa 36. Mchuano itakuwa ni ya wananchi sasa. Wananchi ni wamebaki na mechi ya kucheza Jumatatu. Na tunataka 90 minutes match. No extra time.
He said Kenyans have an easy decision to make come Monday, the election day, contrary to opinion. That is, they will be choosing between forces of change and forces of impunity.
As you can see, the Kenyan people are peaceful. Even last time they were very peaceful. They are only provoked through the ringing that took place at the KICC. We know and we hope that there will be no ringing this time. At the CORD coalition, we have given an undertaking that we will respect the outcome of these elections. We have said that in the unlikely event that we are defeated, we will accept the results. If there is any anomalies, we'll pass you them through the legal channel. We'll go to the courts.
exuding confidence that he would win in round one.
And we are urging all our supporters to be peaceful because you are winning.
Alex Chamwada for Citizen Weekend at the Nyayo National Stadium.